Oh, baby, let the good times roll.
I figured you'd like this goof. You probably laugh at all his jokes, too.
I happen to find Happy Corbin extremely entertaining.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, Happy Corbin!
You know, here's a guy who was at rock bottom. He was begging people for money. Then he gets lucky, he strikes it rich, and now he treats everyone like a bunch of idiots.
And all it took was one lucky roll of the dice to change Happy Corbin's fortunes.
Well, in my opinion, Happy Corbin is one big happy jerk.
Spoken like a true loser.
It's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down. This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
From this superstar tonight, guys.
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
Well, he's about to get a rude awakening in the form of Happy Corbin.
Yeah, the only thing more relentless than Happy Corbin's physicality is that uncomfortable, good attitude he has. The guy just enjoys beating people up.
Clamping down hard on the trapezius muscle.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Just a barrage of stumps.
He's getting a little battered now. Crank in the head. Corbin is giving no quarter.
This is Corbin looking at his best.
I know he's your buddy, Corey, but if there's a way to keep Happy Corbin down, what do you think it is?
Well, that's the thing, Corey. You can't keep Happy Corbin down. He just keeps on smiling. But if you're talking about winning the match, you'll have to survive Corbin's top-level striking skills and find your own openings to attack.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
Are you kidding me? How is that allowed inside a WWE ring?
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, my Lord, what is he? Oh, gross!
How barbaric!
Gross!
How barbaric!
And Corbin with a counter. Great wherewithal on the counter!
Oh, come on, that's a bit dirty!
Mangling the fake! Can he score the pass?
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
I had that well scouted.
Corbin finally creates some more offense for himself.
If Corbin was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
He's getting pushed under the defensive.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
just cranking the head. That's gotta hurt. Just cranking the head. Look out! Next floater suplex. Corbin is really showing his vicious side.
It's time to pay your penance to Baron Corbin.
There he goes, right into the corner. And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in. Oh, foot just stomping down. Oh, right into the shoulder. That's gotta hurt.
Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah, boot right in the jaw.
He is having his way in this one now.
You can tell he is holding nothing back.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
He turns it around on Corbin. Now's a chance for him to get back into this match.
He's in for it now.
Takedown.
Corbin's got him right where he wants him. He turns it around. And he only stays down for a one count.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Ring of the eyes. Oh, barn.
And Corbin's laid out.
Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count.
Across the top rope. What a hot shot.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Oh, easy.
Corbin fights back.
Two.
Oh, man. What a nasty STO. And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Down in a hurry.
Five.
He's in, under the ropes.
Six.
Oh, my Lord.
Strike right. Good night.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
No way. Astounding power. Oh, no day. Incredible. Vehement force from Corbin.
There's two. Three. He's the first. He's got the victory.
Here is your winner, Happy Corbin.
And if you're getting a victory like that, you got to be feeling pretty good about yourself.
Baron Corbin just spelled the end of days for his opponent.
See my drip, it's about life. Step in the womb in a mouth.